We are not Sauron.
Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No. The dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron, and you can't always choose your allies. We don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepsier path.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You got to kill. You want to get noticed. Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found him, precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to kill it, Emerald. Yes. We'll find the nasty assassin.
I follow through with my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minas Ethel.
Minas Ethel will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Baranor!
You can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege. I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Mina's evil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
I want to know my fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made. And many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Baronor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared the path.
Ah, the lovely smell of man's hair. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn!
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time.
You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards! You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Fakeries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
speaks from within. House is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
And Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Read, Grandmaster! We knows how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
Manbreaker! I have news from the traitor in Minas Ithil.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly! Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you! The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse! Ranger!
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ithil. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Tremble before me!
Disruptions have not gone unnoticed, Ranger. You test my patience. Soon, I will test you.
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Ithil.
Tell him, cruel Avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, that throws his cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. Is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orbs have your gender. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you Talent of Gondor. You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
Thank you.
They seem to like their champion's chances. And it must be said, he has size on his side.
True. But you and I have him outnumbered.
They cheer for you! Cheer for blood! You think you win? You think wrong! Cannot be. Not supposed to end like this. I am champion!
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion!
Walking out of this arena, you hear me? You're gonna be carried out by a dozen orcs moving in a dozen directions!
I have upheld my end of the bargain! And your champion has upheld his! For fighting this pitiful enemy! The Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not saying don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
This is not his normal.
You're not going anywhere, General.
For you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Thank you.
general returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
Talion.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City. Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
The gate.
Of a killer who's going to kill you!
The city is lost! Save your people!
You betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
Claim him today.
frontier, and we have located the new ring. It is with the spider. You have served me well. Minas Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Celebrimbor's ring. And what of Shelob? Send the Nazgul. All of them.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, killer pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
What of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it, even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate? You don't have to tell me.
Gollum, and why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No. The dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Brightmaster. Brightmaster kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies.